Hey everybody, I'm Blitz. Welcome back to Crashlands. So, last episode, we had a little run-in down here with, I forget what it was, down in that area, and I didn't get the quest completed. So this one, Graham's Freedom, the Keymaster. If you could find the key, get me out of here, I'd be most grateful. So that one didn't complete, and I was kind of questioning that at the end of last episode. I sent the developers an email, and they said it's kind of buggy, that you don't even need a key now. So that's getting updated in the public build or something. I'm not sure. He said it was working on updating some way. They are aware of it. But we need to go back to Brabram and then go and tell Jack what we heard, which is right here. It said finished, didn't it? It didn't say finished, so let's just see. Flux, you're back. What did you find out? I've got this. I recorded the whole thing. Perks of being a thick robot, right, Jack? Plays back conversation. Oh my, Hugo has been in a thorn in our sides, but he's never been this ambitious before. With a lens, he'll have more power to transport anything to or from the planet. But the lens has been missing for a long time. I don't think we need to hurry, yet. But in the meantime... Okay. It's come to our attention that Hugo has made weapons research breakthrough. He's already got lasers mounted on his head, what more could he need? Hugo is a power-hungry megalomaniac. Flux, there's no upper limit to his needs. The weapon he created is called a beakler. It injects poison automatically to striking it. Obviously, this is something Hugo shouldn't have. But we could definitely use something like that. Now you're thinking, robot. He hasn't built the thing yet, but he has the plans stashed away in one of his outposts. It's far to the west. It should be an easy break-in. Our agent has stashed a key in the eastern edge of the outpost. Alright, we'll go snatch it. Anything else? Just talk to me again once you're constructed it. Otherwise, keep this quiet. Cool. No, it's not too far away. So, Bram Bram over there. Let's go see if we can put him back or get him out. Man. I hate that's such a long walk. I should have gone fishing too. Oh well. Block. Block. Oh. And block. You guys said I need to upgrade my buddy too. I can upgrade Scoobert, and he... I don't know what he upgrades. You guys didn't tell me that. Go away, Hugo, you nasty critter. Oh, it's a drone. That's too bad. Look at that. The Wompit was white. I'm guessing that means he's not worth any XP. Well, it's not XP related anyway. Just means we don't need to kill it. Kitty walked in. Hello, kitty. You noticed I was recording, so you came to visit, huh? She says hi. Don't worry, she'll run away pretty soon. Or that might mean their aggro skill. Or how the aggro. I didn't really want to fight these guys, but I want an egg. Whoa! Okay, they're dead. Oh, I aggroed another one. Here, why don't you... Oh, I got hit again. You guys stop there, thank you. Oh, we didn't get an egg out of you. I'm just gonna run down. Run down to Electric Avenue. And then we free the bad dude. The good dude. Come on. Do you want out now? Ding dong. Alright. So, he doesn't care to be released. I guess that's still kind of buggy. Alright, let's go to a next quest. It would be this guy. Explosives. We need to get those gasic plants. We also need those for other things. Let's try to go back to our home base, to the mothership. And we're going to try to get, what's it called? We're going to see if we can level up Scoobert. Give him the pogo stick, is it? And you guys said I can use this thing to make fish scales. There's the fish scales. Ooh, it takes, okay. And we can use those to make some of this. I don't know how to get, oh, we can make both of them. Okay. Sea rope. And we need two of these as well. Very nice. Well, I'll take those. We'll make a new hat. Bling blong. Oh, we can make... Let's build a hat. Pearl hat. Ooh. Maybe... Can I cancel it? I want to find this. Tusk on the skull indicate the beast once belonged to it had tusk. I'm guessing that's... I don't know where that is. Then we can do two and two again. So we'll build two of these. And two of these. We'll get a brand new chest plate up. Are you ready to go? Anytime. Come on, something cool. Oh, you know what we should do? Is build all of them at once. And then we'll unlock them all at once. Oh. Okay. Build, and you need two and two again. Oh, I should have made the sword. Okay, we'll do a third one of these then. The S word, sword. The sword, that'll be good. And then what is this? A nasty lure. Nah. I don't want these things. I don't want to have to use those. And this is the turtle barrel? Oh, so that's increases it. Cool. Okay. 3, 1, and 2. All right, let's build up the sword. A level 9 weapon. That sounds amazing. Capital amazing. And... what? Why do we need an anchor? I have no idea. You guys are probably really excited to see these, aren't you? I am. Let's see. Chest plate first. Oh, it's white. That means it's bad. Blah. It's more toughness, better health. Oh. It's a white, though. It means it's not very good. Yeah. I guess the toughness is up. We haven't really fought any of... we'll equip it. Hat! Give me... Ah, it's green! There, we got some resistances. And... that's... yeah. Okay. I'll equip it. Oh, yeah! Purple! We got a purpley! Wow. Wow. Yes, please. That's awesome. So we got one good thing out of the deal. Okay, I'm gonna definitely build one of these, or one of the helmets again, was it? Okay, we'll go back, and let's open up, we can hit this, and, what is it, this one? And we can recycle some of these guys, too. And we get some of the stuff back. Whatever. Man. Just keep doing it. Oh, those are the legendaries ones we got at the beginning, and I don't have any other of them. Okay, so we got a cool sword. Oh, that looks kind of neat, doesn't it? Very good. Let's check out if I can make scuba-erts. What is that thing? Wampago stick. Is that in here? I want that. Is that in here? Wampago stick. I do not see where this is going to be. Oh, boy. And this is where Blitz is blind again. Wampago stick? That's that thing. Different sword. Where's the other one that we did? What's that? Medicine bag? Okay. I'm gonna check here. It looked like a pogo stick. What's that? Oh. Okay, and it begins the glutterfly. I would think it'd be in this guy. I'm not sure, though. Huh. Am I totally blind again? Last one. I don't see it. Okay. Weird. Ghost stick. Good, maybe you level up the little dude? Oh, you're probably in this one, right? No, it was in this one. So we might have to wait until the next one. Ah, yeah, that's the stuff I wanted right there. I don't see the pogo stick at all. Alright, whatever. Let's continue on. Let's get going. Graham's freedom. That's going to be a long time. And then stealing breaker. Okay, we could go do that. Or we could do the explosives. Explosives is one that'll take us a while. Let's go to steal the beakler. And that is up here. It's not too bad. We're going to try to get all the blue little bubbly things. Like these things, and I guess we could grab these. You know what I should do is change this out. Something else I can drink or eat. Thought I had a bunch of fish. Huh. What's that? Why not? Equip it. Better than what I had. Okay. We don't need this stuff anymore. We have quite a bit of it. Nah. We need these. These are what we need, because we need the explosive sack things. Gaskmeister? Oh, the double sack? Nope. Huh. We need something. Something from those for the quest. Fishing. Ooh, we can do a double fish here. Oh, that's a big bubble. Come on back. Baby, come back. Okay. Oh, yeah. Got it. Oh, yes. What do we get? What is that? Fish food. Nice. I knew I saw a big one in there. Dun to dun to dun. Dun to dun. Wow. That was another good one. Come on. Give me some good loot. Wow. Ooh, new biggest devil tailed slapper. Oopsie. Wow, must have been a big one. I wonder if the weight means anything. Okay, I'm gonna try to get one of these. Oh yeah. Wah! Did it again. Woo! Oh, we got some of that. Oh, okay. I should have waited just a little longer. Oh well. Where am I going? Oh yeah, straight to this way. More dirt. And... huh, I don't see anything else. Ooh, fishing pole. More dirt, too. Right there. Do-do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do. I want these guys to group up. Like, everyone here gets in a group together. Come on. Come on over. Come on up. Right there. Nope. That's a quick little bugger. Oh, I missed it. I'll just take that right away. Perfect. Hey! And, ooh, there's another one. Hey. Oh, wow. Fishing bait power. Oh, we're movement speed too. Got a teleporter unlocked. Oh, that was movement speed on the sword proc. Interesting. Okay. Anything else over here? Come on, where are you? Should be right in the middle here somewhere. Is that in the water? Fishing's in the water. Fishing in the water. We got 22 dirt again. Oh, there it is. Oh my. Okay, get in there. Wow. I want that one. Ho! Look at all this. That is awesome with the bait on it. Steady. Wah! That was cool. Okay, what's in? Oh, there's the key. Okay. Security key. This ain't gonna be much of a problem. Dun dun dun. Get him, buddy. Now. Did you guys stop the whole bouncing thing here? Oh, dirty. Bill just wrecked him. Nice work. Nice work, Bill. Oh, let's get. Oh. Wow. I'll just face tank him. Got it. Okay, we gotta build this thing in our thingy. Let's go build it. And that's in the orange one, so we can do that. Orange one, it's right there. Okay, ooh, three goops. Glutterfly wing dust. Domesticated. Oh, we have to get a domesticated one? Aww. Okay. Well, that kind of ruins the plans. I didn't think we'd have to do that. Well, let's go to the next quest then, because it's not even nighttime. Let's check back, and we're going to look at the map. We do have a key down here. What? We already got the key. Oh, hello. Oh yeah, kills me pretty quick, like. I wanted to see if I could face tank a Sterling one, because it doesn't matter too much. Because as soon as I pop in here, we'll be good. Got all my stuff back. Oh yeah, we need this. Now you guys said that I had to come back. Ooh. I had to come back and die. Beach ball. I had to come back here and kill all these guys. I did that off camera and didn't do anything. Oh, okay then. La 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 la. La 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 la. Come back in. Let's avoid people. Yep, we're avoiding things. That's the step to success. Avoid everything. There's not going to be a key in here. It's not. So we literally have to grind until we get a glitterfly. Right? No. Okay, go to barn. Oh yeah, that's right. We can go to barn bell thing. That's up here. Okay, let's go up there and we'll go do that one. Oh, we missed the blue guy. Okay, it's up to the right. My fishing thing wore off. I don't want to subject you guys to more fishing today. It doesn't seem hardly fair at all. Wow. I love this new sword. It even gives us a running speed increase. I want to stay away from him. I can't kill him yet. Probably can, but I just don't wish to. Blow. I'm going to grab that. Dirty. Ooh, turtles. Uh-huh. But yeah, forgot how you work in life. Good. Are we in the right spot? No, we're not, because we have to go up to the other place. The seed bomb deal? Okay, straight up. We can do it now. Ooh, hello, buddy. I'm gonna kill these guys for days. Wow. I love me and my new sword. Damage over time should kill it. Get wrecked! Oh boy. Haha! Did it again. Okay. No, bad. Bad turtle. Got it. Okay, grab that. Ooh, wow, there's more guys. Is this where we need to be? It is. Very good. Oh, not good. Come on. Come on, Bill. Get him dead. Now. Damage over time, everyone. I can do this. Ew. Ow. Ow. Now it's nighttime. Oh, time is nighttime. Come on, buddy. Take him out. There you go. You should be dead now. Wow, that was good. Whew, there's a lot of them. Okay. I like these guys. I want one of these as a pet. Very good. Ha! Line of sight. Come on, buddy. Take him out. Nice hit. Wow, there's so many of them here. Ooh, okay. Ooh. I gotta heal up a little bit first. Keep on getting them dead. Wow. Good thing we built that new sword. This is great. Ooh, that hurt. Hey, we got a thingy. What's that? A grounder. Okay. Is there a spawner here or something? If I die, it's gonna be bad. Oh, we did it. Okay. Oh, so many of attacking me. Ow. Eat the juice. Ha! Damn, Scoober. Bill. He's just wrecking his face off. One shot after one shot. Okay. Ouch. Good job, buddy. You can do it. So many of these guys. Oh, I'm learning again. Oh, help me. Thank you. Can we do it? Oh, fishing. Come on. Where's my fish? Where's my fishes? You fail that bad, you don't get another shot. First time flower's ever been helpful. Helpfully violent. Mightiest flower I ever saw. My name's Barbarus. Barnabas. But you can call me Bus. Here's Gabby. You can call her whatever you want. Yep, I don't even care. Gabby here is so laid back, she's like a broken recliner. Huh, that's right, Bus. Thanks for clearing up them turtles. Rascal came roaring out of the tar pits like nothing I've ever seen. Rascal? Oh, rascals. Bus thinks that mean floating head was something to do with it. He was hanging near the pits earlier, searching for something. When he couldn't find the blasted tar with his lasers for a solid 5 minutes while screaming, never seen anything like it. Then turtles came pouring out all enraged. Glad we could help you too. Grandmammy actually sent us your way. Said you might know something about a dish. Grandmammy told you? I know a thing or two about dishes, but before we can talk about any of that, we gotta do something that seals the pits up so we don't get overrun for good. Them squeeze can be packed together to make a tight seal, Flowery. Why don't you bring me 20 squee floors to Gabby here? Yes, please. Then I'll pave up real nice. Just need a few more to finish the job. Then I'll see about that dish apparatus. Squee floor? Yep. Want to know what's in there too. Oops. I didn't see the second door. Gravel bombs and health potions. Cool. Oh, I can walk right over those. Okay, so we need to find the best we can. We need to find the big... What are they called? Turtle. The flying ones, the glitter flies. See if I can find me a glitter fly for... I should really get that thing. Yoink. Ooh. Nope. Come on. A beach ball. We did all that for a beach ball. Now it's daytime again. Ah, we missed another night. Oh well. It's all blurry because I lost my health. Shoot. I guess I could use a stony... Ooh, a zug-zug. I'm dead. Get him, Bill. Get him, Bill. Nice, Bill. Good work, my friend. Okay, I got this unlocked. Let's go back home. We need to make squee floors. Squee floors. I guess I can make, is it, what item? Oh, it's so hard to see when I'm not, it's this one, isn't it? This one. Squee floor. Ah, how many did I need to bring? Paving, 20. Okay, we can do that. Nothing else, we could always harvest that too. I guess we could do that, couldn't we? Let's see. Can I make any more? Ooh, I can. Can I make a new hat? Yep. What are these? Turtle. OK. Okay, oops. Hey. It's a 20 flooring. Hey, achievement unlocked, carpenter. Give me a new hat. Build two more of these, make pants. Pants, grounder. One foot on the ground, the other in the grounder. Electric damage resistance? Okay, I guess that's against the Zugs. Oh, and that calls up a school of fish. Glutopus larva. Huh. Hey, it's a blue one. Can't be any worse than what we have. Vampire chance. Nice, 20% fire resistance too. I think that's better. That's not the one I wanted though. I wanted a chest or something. Oh well. What was the bad one we got? It was this, and it looked like a face, so that's why I got that instead. What does that need? It needs two of these. I need two of those berries. Gross. We'll see what we can do. Give me some new pants. Give me the new pants. Come on, some... Oh, purples! Damage reflect, vampire chance. That's great. Transfusion. Look at that, 107. That's better than double. Very cool. Let's go back. We're going to flop back into here. We're going to give those guys the flooring. And then, I don't know what we'll do after that. I know I should be eating. Ooh, we'll go fishing. I said I wasn't going to fish this pool anymore, didn't I? Because I didn't catch anything out of it. Or stupid snails. Oh, I want that one. We're waiting for that. Come on over here, buddy. Oh, I could take that. Come on. Just one more gloop over. One big gloop. Yep, one more big gloop. Just go bloop. Oh, so... No, come on, this way. Right up here. Come on, just go bloop. Yeah. And one more, then. You go bloop, and we'll get you. Okay, ready? Get set. Go! Oh, that's a gigantic snail. New biggest snail ever. Good thing we gave it another try. I was hoping it was something other than a snail, though. I want that. Oh, you're so slow. Another snail. Ho! Really? Okay. I guess we're in a tar over the tar pit. Ought to be crafted by a rambler himself. Give Gabby and me a moment to get these installed. Do-do-do! Backbreaking work, but it's done. No turtle will ever bother us again. But there's still that Gartwlaller. Hush, don't believe them sprout stories, do you? The demon turtle. Yes, I saw him, Gabby. And I feel safe until he's dead and gone. Maybe he's behind this too. Maybe floating head conspired. Glartaller, the demon turtle? Game remember the dish, Barbus? Okay. We're gonna click through those because I don't really want to read them. We gotta go kill a guy and then he's gonna give us his stuff. Should we do that? We got 2 minutes left. Yeah, we can go do it. Famous last words. We can do it. I'm gonna die probably. Ah, I keep taking damage. Oh no! Sterling. Good work. Turtle goop. I can't open map in combat. What I want to do is open this up, drop these, and give me these healing potions. Oh, Womp Lord. A pappy! Come on, buddy. Come on, pappy. Get dead. Oh, that hurts. Nice. Pappy dead. I'm gonna kill that Womp Lord, too. We should be able to in no time. Oh, click it! Look at that. That is amazing. Ooh. Haha. No! Clicked the wrong button. We gotta do it now. This is for all the chips in the barrel. A lot of zugs. I'm hitting that. I don't care. Wasting all my juice up. Bone. I want to kill these guys. That's a pappy again. This is where we died. Okay, where are you, Womp Lord? I kill your buddy. That's what you get. Oh yeah, that's right. You can't touch me. So much quicker than you. I don't like how it's like push button rather than a keystroke. Got it. Oh yeah. There it is. Womp Lord Essence. So I do have vampire chance on this. I got stuck in something. Yep. There's another one. Where am I going? Where am I supposed to be going? Oh, down to the left. Kitty! What you want, kitty? Bulby. This thing's gonna kill his dinner and a doorknob. Oh. Straight to the left. That's a pappy again. There it is. Oh, he's not so bad. Except we aggro the entire den of bad things. I need a bomb. Ouch. That's okay. Bill will take care of him. Get up, Bill. Ah! Oh, that would have hurt bad. Bill. Get him, Bill. Oh, that did hurt bad. Whew. Can't stop at all. Come on, Bill. Get him. There it is. We did it. A little one almost got me. Okay, let's go back. That should have done it. Ooh, wow, they really did cover the tar up. So dark. Very nice. He's dead in the sack of flatstone. You actually done it. Wait, you thought we would die? No, ha ha ha. Of course, Bus meant to say right. Thank you. Yep, I did. Thank you. Now take this cursed dish off my hands before something else happens. And take these for all your trouble. Ooh, crystal can be the only thing hot enough to make the comm device. Now build one and I figure out how to craft a comm. Nice. The new pick. The shell finger pick. What else we get? Ooh, the trophy. Stuffed turtle. That's a little trophy guy. And what's that? Crystal kiln. Okay, that must be the next tier. Get a way to bring the fire under control. Some sort of dampening system. Just gotta get an egg. Okay, entertainment, bring it back. Okay, now if I get a relaxed bus on the counter, I'll be able to fear. You're able to feel fear. Please, I love making furniture. How about you help me make a first one of these wobblers and I'll share the plans. Just need two things. Doesn't womp it leathers. I should have it all. Got him right here. Great, next thing you need is dangerous. You got a piece of fancy tech to keep things at the outpost, so no attending folk. Device disabled tech, southwest. Okay, so we gotta go grab something else from him. Okay. Suit. Yep, you can suck it up with build mode. Okay, we gotta remember that. Alright guys, that'll do it for this episode. I hope you've enjoyed. Keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you next time.